favorite rose of Sharon. There's even some morning glories like mixed in here, but look at the color. It's a pale pink, a little darker pink on the edges. It's windy out. Maroon center. Beautiful. Look at that dark pink one there. And another morning glory. They're all beautiful though. I love the pink. There's a pink, and then there's the lavender. So I have it shaped like a tree. And that thick, it's a vine in the morning glories growing on it. Stupid beetles eat the buds. So I always spray this with a product called Seven, and it really works. Or else basically I would have no flowers because they would all be eaten. So those are already opened, but then the ones with the tint of pink, those are gonna open. That one was eaten.